we're very blessed with the Smith family in Cornwall, family of singer-songwriters. And tonight it's Rosie, who is Rosie Smith. She's composes her own songs. She heard her on the radio the other week here in Cornwall. And I love her songs. I love her lyrics. They're beautiful. They're ethereal.
Thank you so much, Philo. Can everyone hear me? Fantastic. It's lovely to be invited to play. Thank you, Philo. And I've heard that people have been really enjoying your talk, so it's great to see a fellow Baha'i community member from Cornwall sharing their talents. And yeah, it's wonderful to see so many familiar faces on this call. I'm trying to think of how to link these songs to the talk tonight. This first song is a kind of a morbid song, or it seems that way to people, I think, when I sing it outside of the Baha'i community, outside of a spiritual context. But I wrote it when I was having a really hard day and I phoned my dad up for some advice. And he said, Rosie, you're going to die. You're going to die one day, which is some advice that he sometimes gives. Meaning that, you know, when we're overwhelmed with kind of stressful things in our lives, we have to remember that we're on this kind of spiritual, eternal journey of the soul. And there are many things that will trouble us along the way that will not mean anything to us in the grand scheme of our lives. And as we're continuing the journey onwards, so to try and keep that perspective that I have this kind of short mortal life here, and I need to be aware of that and make good use of the time and not allow myself to be weighed down by kind of the earthly entanglements. So I started writing this song in response to that, which is called One of These Days, and the lyric continues, I'm gonna die. And I suppose a link to, you know, what we've been hearing about Martha Root is really living in a very present way and taking advantage of all the opportunities that you have in your life, and not taking the time that you have for granted, and being courageous in how you use it. And the founder of the Baha'i Faith, Baha'u'llah, does talk about how important it is to reflect on your mortality, which may seem like a strange idea to some, but I think he does that in order to help us have perspective on our lives and be aware of where we're going and not kind of get caught up in things that don't really matter. So yeah, hopefully I'm not talking for too long, but I'd like to give an explanation before I sing. So that's what this song is about, and it's in a bluegrass style, because I think in bluegrass music people are quite, they do sing about spiritual things, and they sing about facing death and trouble and hardship, and so I was inspired to write in this style. Hello? Yes, reverb is on. Excellent. So please enjoy. One of these days is gonna be my last and I'm gonna die. Said one of these days I'm gonna breathe my last and I'm gonna die. You can sing this at my funeral, hope you laugh more than you cry. One of these days I'm gonna die. This life's so brief and precious, it won't last, I'm gonna die. No matter what I do, no matter how many things I buy, the days will soon be past and there's no time to wonder why. One of these days, I'm gonna die. Some folks live crazy lives like they don't know they're gonna die. Cheat and hurt and steal and trade the truth for petty lies. But we'll have to answer when we reach that finish line. One of these days, or when we die. So I'm gonna make a difference now, at least I'm gonna try. So when I take my final breath at peace, I know I lie. I'm gonna meet my maker and the company on high. One of these days, oh, when I die. Go through through life, don't you forget you're gonna die. Give what you have until there's nothing left, you're gonna die. So others may remember how you made them smile and sigh, and they might try to be like you before they die. Cause one of these days is gonna be my last and I'm gonna die. Said one of these days I'm gonna breathe my last and I'm gonna die. You can sing this at my funeral, hope you laugh more than you cry. One of these days I'm gonna die. One of these days I'm gonna die.